Hi, I'm Ben DelaCreme, and I am so glad to be here at Abortionpalooza. Well, not be here, but you know what I mean. Be here at Abortionpalooza to voice my support for the cause and to say that, you know, at its core, I feel that abortion rights are just about the idea of bodily autonomy, right? I mean, as a queer person, as a drag performer, as a member of the LGBTQ+ community, I think that really if we look at our fight as a community for the right to move through the world, the right to be who we are, to express ourselves the way that feels truest to us, to wear what we want to wear, to love who we want to love, to marry who we want to marry, all of that is just an expression of our autonomy as individuals and our rejection of the idea that any outside observer gets to say, no, you don't get to do that. Outside observers do not have a vote in how I live my life. And if I, as a queer person, can understand that, even if I am not somebody who may or may not get an abortion in my lifetime, I can understand the importance of that level of bodily autonomy. So I would love for all of us in the queer community to celebrate post-Pride by using our voices to draw attention to and voice the importance of reproductive rights. So happy Pride. Be proud of your sexuality, be proud of your gender, be proud of your abortion, and be proud of everyone else's too. I love you.